secret episode. Of course, we cannot finish the last build with just Miraak. You gotta try Ossoberg, man. And there's even one more challenge now, so here we are. Let's do this. Steak, potato, 45 health. Not sure on restore health for now. Let's do magic fire shock or white file fire shock. Oh. Dragon aspect. Predator's might. Do I have Call of Valor? Yeah. Let's try this guy as well. This summon would suit for this build. Okay. Magic fire shock. Do I charge this? One K armor rating, that's pretty good. Oh, I don't have health too, I think. Okay, okay. Do we have peerless health? I wonder how much. How much resistance he has? Seventy-seven, fire 60. He's a little weak on frost, but I don't have peerless health. How I'm gonna get close to it? We need to solve that problem. Let's do this. I could easily get a ring of peerless health, so I'm just gonna console now at this stage. ring. Gonna use that stats. Okay, I still have 100 MR, so should be good. Oh, he's all the way fucking down there. That's not good.
Now
what the fuck? damage. So annoying, man. I'm gonna move him up actually. It's kinda not fair. Rip Partronax. Right, now we talk. Stuck on the fucking rock, man. Oh well. Wow. I guess he dies to Ossoberg. Ripperino. Should have just stayed ranged, man. He didn't need to go melee that much. Anyways, I guess this concludes here. Kind of bored anyway, so hope you guys enjoyed. See ya.